It's a constant thought of my baby taking up my time.